Like, this is like the last mission, I guess. The last set of three. Yeah, I do. It says it's locked. Alright, what do we gotta do? I still don't know what my card is. I wasn't paying attention, I just picked something. Doesn't look like it. He's just not listening. He's having one of those moments. It's okay. I heard from the Ontario Autism Protection or Ontario Autism Program today about the programs they offer for kids as long as they're signed up. So I just gotta read the email they sent me. Sign him up for some programs to help him out. Workshops on, you know, transitioning. Like daily transitions, like from home to school. Big transitions, like going back to school from summer or from like a Christmas vacation or something.
flesh wound. Rearming. Aid kits here.
Wait, how do I use aid again?
That's enough. Aid kits here.
Logan, what are you doing? Cutting door. What the hell door are we supposed to be cutting through? What's happening?
Listen.
Logan, stop dragging chairs across the floor, please. Playing a game, bud.
Rearming.
Yeah, it's his rope. He's allowed to have his rope. It's his rope. He's allowed to have his rope. Pretty shitty left to buy him a rope and not let him play with his own rope. Here he is, he's on me. One of the many things that confuse me about shit. Same with people that join like a battle royale thing, like in Apex or Fortnite, or even join a match in like in Rainbow, and they're AFK. What are you readying up for if you're AFK? Because now your team's down a person. Why? So many times I've been streaming and fucking I've had a partner that's been AFK. Good.
We'll fix that up for you.
It's my fault. I saw them coming on out of the vent and I tried to sneak underneath it without shooting them. That was my own damn fault. Because I was having controller issues, I spoke too soon about it seeming okay. Are you still eating, Drew? Are you still eating? Are you even done cooking? Well, no, I jumped over here because you were eating and cooking and you had to walk by this while you were indisposed. Oh, we kind of have to. We're in the middle of a fucking mission. Okay. I found a bunch of fucking guys charging Alpha. Left the tournament and blocked you because he was complaining about cheaters. Yeah, I know. I almost got caught by a facehugger. Yeah, it's like a little spider thing to try to jump on my face. Intel? Hoping the kids and the dogs stop, because I really don't want to fucking have to get off here early again. It's funny, I'm home with them all day and they fucking don't listen to me because I'm home with them all day. So I don't know why, with her being home, that they fucking listen to me. The dog got a hold of a hanger somehow, because of course. A hanger and a hairnet. Rocket, knock it off. Yeah, hairnet from my wife's work. Yep. She has to wear one. Actually, if I was to work there, I'd have to wear one on my face and a beard. Him and Logan, he's not paying attention either where I'm telling him. What's going on, dude? Sorry about last night, my fucking controller decided to die. would not reconnect to the fucking Xbox at all. I'm starting to have the same issue again, so I don't know. That fucking little shit of a fucking alien stood in front of my left bumper attack. The full blunt for the big guy. Hmm? Yeah. On you, or? Yeah, for a little bit with Drew.